Are you okay? Yeah, I just got accepted to my dream university. That's great news, no? Yeah. You don't seem to be in the mood to celebrate, though. Well, I usually go to my mom with great news, but she passed away last week. I'm so sorry. It's not your fault. So, tell them about the uni you just got in. Maybe I could pretend to be your mom for a minute. You'd do that? Of course. Well, I got a letter from... I'm sorry. I'm sorry.